from a cultural standpoint, and maybe this is every culture, but I experienced this. I always heard the stories, the sacrifice, the way to get to the United States and that path. I'm curious, what are the stories that you were told about how your families got here?
My mom, she grew up in China, and her parents were, it was going through the Mao takeover, the communist takeover in China. So they grew up in hard times, just hearing how hard they had to push through things and work through things. It kind of drove me to, you know, realize how good I have it here in the States, and kind of pushed me too.
The Pac-12 would like to take the month of May to celebrate Asian American and Pacific Islander Heritage Month by recognizing and acknowledging the generations of those who continually represent and advance their culture with pride.